Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Anything, Aiden?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it.
It was all blurry. I didn't see anything.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment. Listen, I never got around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come with me today. I have my orders.
Christ, she's only a child. My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right? You gonna bring her to me, or do I have to go and get her?
Jody, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
Understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I'm begging you, Nathan. Please don't let them take me away.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand. This is a great opportunity for you.
Oh, so that's just it? You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here. Jodie.
Jodie, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you. worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Dane, I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.